This is that one.
Hello, hello.
We're back.
Happy Friday, Colts. I'm your host, Patrick.
And I'm your host, Cole.
And these are your announcements for
Friday, May 21st, 2021.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to episode 11, season 3 of Culture TV. We can't believe we are finishing up this school year.
Yep. Next week is our last week of school, and we want to congratulate all of you for doing your best. Thank you all for that you do, Colts.
Hey, seniors. Yes, you, the class of 2021. This has been a challenging year, and we want to make sure you know that we appreciate you.
We want you to know that this episode is dedicated for you seniors.
Now, before we continue on to our special class of 2021, we had a very important holiday at the beginning of the month.
Thursday is the one time of the year to honor and give utmost respect to all the mothers who do so much for us in our society.
Now, Elko's Ballet Folklorico had a special intimate performance dedicated to all their mothers. Let's take a closer look. Roll the clip.
Speaking of holidays, apparently we have another important one in May. Yes, Coles, this one's for you. Roll the clip.
Attention, Colts. We want to give a big shout out to all Elko students who are taking their AP exams.
Some of you are taking your AP exams online and some in person. On campus, regardless, we want to acknowledge you for your dedication and preparation. Good luck.
Hey, Colts, do you want to own your own business? Do you want to support your community? Then get ready to be inspired by your fellow classmates.
We have two very special lady Colts who have built their own business by helping our community through our pandemic. Let's check it out. Roll the clip.
Hi, Colts. My name is Jelani, and I'm a part of the junior class at ECHS. I'm talking to you today about a recent endeavor another classmate and I, who you may know as Abby Alfonso, did within the Junior Achievements Entrepreneurial Program. What is Junior Achievement, you might ask? The Junior Achievement is an organization that supports high school students about entrepreneurial skills, financial literacy, and so much more. Within their program, we created, built, and grew our own business, yes, from scratch, with supportive mentors from Salesforce and Tesla. Within a 24-week period, our business became known as Kits Against COVID. As you might learn, our major hit of a kit was known as The Traveler. In no time, our idea became a full-scale business selling kits on the go. At the end of the 24 weeks, our business team presented our business pitch and outcomes to a regional competition in Northern California. We were very, very fortunate to be awarded second place overall. As a student, this was such an rewarding and amazing experience that I will truly never forget, and I'm so thankful.
Okay, great. I'm on my way. I'm just looking for my mask. Okay, so it seems like I can't find my mask. Do you have one by any chance?
Yeah, I'm on my way. I have an extra for you, don't worry. Here, take this.
What's this? Purchase your very first kit, visit www.kidsagainstcovid.com today.
Hey seniors, tonight is your special night. There will be a special senior sunrise tonight, and we hope all you get a chance to come together and soak in the fact that you are graduating. We hope all of you enjoy it.
Hey class of 2021, you have been at ELCO for 4 years now and hope you had an opportunity to see your class senior awards. There was an interactive virtual presentation that was sent out to you via Loop Mail. Seniors, go check it out.
Congratulations to all the winners. We know some amazing things are planned out for you guys' futures. Go Colts.
Hey Patrick, can I ask you a question?
Sure, Cole, what's going on?
How do you feel about graduating high school next week?
Oh man, I feel like we need to do senior year again, but that's why we got college. What about you, Cole? How are you feeling?
I agree with you, Patrick. I feel like we should have had our prom and our Disneyland trips, but at least we're graduating.
Yeah, sounds good, Cole, though. Well, guess what?
What?
The parents of the class of 2021 are giving us a senior gift.
Really? Wow, that's nice.
Yep. Attention, seniors. Please know you have a special graduation gift to pick up on campus on Wednesday, May 26th, in the courtyard all day from 8:30 to 3:30. If you can't come on Wednesday, reach out to the general office before the last day of school.
Hey, Colts, next week is our last week of school. We have a final schedule. Please make sure you are aware of this schedule.
On Monday and Tuesday, we will have our finals for seniors. Monday, May 24th, first period will start at 9:20 a.m. to 11:20 a.m. Lunch will be from 11:20 a.m. to 12:20 p.m. Then second period will start at 12:30 p.m. to 2:30 p.m. Same time frame for Tuesday, May 25th, third period starting at 9:20 a.m. to 11:20 a.m. Lunch until 12:20 p.m., then fourth period starting at 12:30 to 2:30 p.m.
Keep in mind, you always have flex time to check in with your teachers. Wednesday, May 26th is the asynchronous day. Thursday and Friday, we will continue with finals for 9th, 10th, and 11th graders, finishing at 1:30 p.m. each day. Thursday, May 27th, first period will start at 9:20 a.m. and end at 11:20 a.m. And then there's a small break until 11:30 p.m. Second period starting at 11:30 a.m. and ending at 1:30 p.m. Friday, May 28th is the last day of school. Same time frame. Third period starting at 9:20 a.m. to 11:20 a.m. and then a little break. And then fourth period will start at 11:30 a.m. and end at 1:30 p.m.
And graduation is on Thursday, May 27th for our seniors. Congratulations, guys.
Good luck, Colts. Study and prepare for your finals and do your best.
So, Colts, here's a rare opportunity to see something you haven't seen before.
Yep. Next week on Wednesday, May 26th, we will have a lunar eclipse. Let's check out the details. So roll the clip. Thank you.
hope you get a chance to witness our lunar eclipse.
Now, living in California, us Colts have to be careful. We have seen some devastating fires in the last few years, and we want to take a moment to remind us all about the upcoming fire season. Roll the clip.
Stay safe out there, Colts.
Attention, class of 2021. Hey, seniors, we are so proud of you. Please take in the time to be truly present during your special graduation day.
This is an amazing accomplishment for you, seniors. We know this has been a hard year, but you are coming out of this with so much more strength and resilience.
Now, both Patrick and I, and all of Culture TV, want to wish you a wonderful graduation and know that you can always come back and visit.
Hey, Colts, we want to remind you that Season 4 of Culture TV will start back again next school year. More updates coming very soon.
We want to take a moment and say great job to all Echo Sports and athletes. Your determination and participation is exemplary. A big thank you and shout out to all of our Echo coaches and players. We can't wait to see what next year unfolds. Go Colts.
Now, please join us for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
That's all we have for you this week, Colts. I am your host, Patrick.
And I'm your host, Cole. And this has been Season 3
of Culture TV.